It's me here, and we are going to be doing water bottle trick shots part two. And with me and my friend Dawson right here. So he's going to be okay. His shot is going to be the lazy shot, the first one of the thing. Okay.
Need a water bottle.
I'm going to be a lazy shot. Lazy shot.
Fail.
Ooh, just got a cap. Fail.
Almost had it that time.
Round three. Ooh!
Impact.
Should we get less or more in there?
That
was a big fail.
Oh! Yes!
Do you see that?
Trying to land a flip on this ledge over here.
Yep, and if he can't do it in a long time, or like almost, and then I'll do it.
Okay, get up there and show him the ledge and stuff.
Okay, when you're ready. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to land it. I told him this like a trillion times. I still haven't wanted to do it. Is failing totally.
Oh!
But they keep on landing like right there and everything, so he's like bad.
Our bottle's getting messed up.
Yep. We need some reinforcements.
Oh,
come on, higher. What if you could land it like right there? That'd be cool. Try to land it like, yeah. See?
Oh!
See that?
Shoot. Close, guys. Make sure to cross that like button for that lazy shot. So.
Hey, Jason. No, just land it right there. Because I just set it down, so now I don't have to hold it. Ooh, close. A little bit over, though.
Shoot!
Holy smokes, what happened?
I hit the light, so it's fine.
What light?
What light?
Should we move over, maybe?
One second, these bottles are leaking.
Wow.
Whoa, look at them, it's messed up. Holy smokes.
Oh!
Oh!
Do you see that? You see that bottle right there, right?
I'm not editing that video. No. You know you can edit it, right?